Good morning. Today is Tuesday. We are going to complete all the event on this Tuesday morning. I see there are a lot of event here to complete: the expert race, the advanced race, the amateur race, the Classic Cup event, and we got two exclusive event here, and also the new Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution turn up event and the show off event, also the daily car load. Okay, we can start with the classic car first. But maybe we can try this Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution turn up first. Can try the show off event. But before that, we turn the rewards from the last show off event. Okay, we can continue with this show off event. That we can apply the new rims first. Okay, let's try this.
Thank you.
you get all the rewards for that. Okay, next we can start the classic season. Create the classic car. Okay, next we can try this secret event. Using this car. Next we can try this exclusive event. You're seeing this car. Next, we can try the let's do the classic approach. Complete this race, this again. In the class as well. Okay, we got some of the rewards. Okay, now we're going back to them, to pick up the gun. Okay, next we can try the Rally Carlo event. Seeing the class S car. Okay, now we're going. We are going to do this exclusive event. Well, now we can use this car. Okay, we can try this car. next we can go back to the advanced stage using the class A card. Score oh no maybe you see the score so we can go back to the amateur race using the classic car. Okay, next we can go back to the classic cup event. This last race for this event. If you can try this, seeing this car. Thank you. Okay, that's it. We already complete all the event on this Tuesday morning. So especially the Classic Cup event, expert race, advanced race, and the amateur race. Also the tune-up event and the show-off event. So the daily car load. And we'll continue the exclusive event after this, after refilling the ticket. These two exclusive event. But mainly the Classic Cup is already complete, all the race. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to follow my Facebook page at Experiential Racing and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. What a nice car this. Egoista. It's only one drive for only one passenger on this car. Awesome. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Have a good Tuesday.